matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. Please believe me. It's for the kid on the corner, dribbling the ball while he walked each morning. Tired, yawning. First he went to class and he'd head into work. After that he'd hit the court till there was sweat in his shirt. Had below average height, but didn't give a fuck. He would work every night till they turned off the lights. Going through the drills, practicing the skills. Wasn't the most talented, but had it in his will. Growing up, a lot of kids made fun of him, cause smoking weed and hitting parties wasn't fun to him. Well, since then, man, a lot of things changed. Starred a team, turned into a big name. Now every big school in the country wanted him. Same girls that made fun of him were in love with him. Had a press conference at the end of the season. They asked how he did it. He said, I never stopped dreaming. I'ma never stop dreaming. I did it the right way, I'm on my own. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. Please believe me. Look, it's for the girl on the pole, swinging on the pole, getting naked and dancing around just for dough. Sounds like a whore, but there's really a lot more than short skirts, strange men, and all these locked doors. She was smart, had a warm heart, and more than anything in the world, she loved art. Had a mom who did drugs, stepdad who got drunk, who'd come up in her room late at night and fill her up. And soon she had enough and ran away. New city, new start. Interned in the day and made the money in the dark. Stripped for a living. A lot of times had to close her eyes while she did it just to stick to the mission. 2 years passed, she had enough to start new. Her dream came true, she was headed to art school. Walked in the class the first night, I never felt so alive in her whole life. Man, she never stopped dreaming. I'ma never stop dreaming. I did it the right way, I'm on my own. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. Please believe me. I did it the right way, all on my own. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. Please believe me. I'ma never stop dreaming.
I hit that core, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubbled, that mesh. The box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread at school. I was so cool, I knew that I couldn't crease them. My friends couldn't afford them. 4 stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight book bag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his 4s. Whoa. See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You could clam for those crow wings, but the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. We want what we can't have, the commodity makes us want it. So expensive, damn, I just got to flaunt it. Got to show 'em, so exclusive, this, that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes, I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me, I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it, I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did, see it consume my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease them, just leave them in that box. Strangled by these laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble and I'm lost. If it pops, we are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror and thick film night tricked us all. Will I stand for change or stay in my